But the thing, you realize there's the boxing world on Twitter, which is a couple hundred people, and there's the millions of fans that love you and follow you.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's what...
That's what it really is. You know what I mean? It's boxing, media that like, I guess don't like me, and then it's just, like, other, like, outside of boxing that they love me. You know what I mean? That's why I went. It's not just small boxing. I mean, the people in boxing. I had the whole people. You know what I mean? That's what I'm really trying to do. I'm trying to keep building myself as the, like, as a, you know,
household,
as a star.
Name.
Yeah, household name. You know, I'm not worrying about who don't like me, because that's when I get caught up in that.
Do you feel like Floyd saying you're going to fight only in-house fighters, that's going to get in the way of you showing those other guys that you're much better than them in the ring?
Well, let me cut you off with that. For starters, that whole statement was blown out of proportions. Is that in boxing is a business. Just because, again, what happens is that, you know, there are a lot of fighters out there. Tank is at the top of the game. Already at 26 years old, already, I don't have to keep on saying, he's already one of the best fighters in the world. He's already the most exciting fighter in the world. And he's also... There's only one or two people that are ahead of him as far as being an attraction, and one of them is Canelo. Okay, and look how long he's been in the sport, and look how long what his fan base is. And Tank's just getting better and better each and every fight. That's why we're bringing this fight out here to LA. You know, some people say, oh, well, why did y'all go back to Atlanta? We know that, guess what? All those people from Atlanta, they're coming out here, and they're gonna tune in the fans who aren't gonna be here. And that's what happens, is that when you're continually trying to progress as a pay-per-view fighter, become a household name. You're looking to build your base around the world, not in just one location. And it's a reason why the fans flock to him. Again, he's the most exciting fighter in the entire world. They are paying customers who love to see him fight.
Let me get your reaction together, guys. What's your reaction to Josh Taylor's injury? He injured his knee and is going to be postponing his bout.
I don't know.
Yeah, we don't keep... Sorry, guys. That's a wrap. We got it. Thank y'all. All right, we're going to go to Showtime green screen.
Look at that fool, though. How bright is this? All right, right.
Good press conference?
Good press conference.
Fireworks?
Where do you want to step, Mr. Scott?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.